Hello, my dudes. I am back with Crash Bandicoot Warped. Now, I don't know if this would be considered a walkthrough, but I'm going to go ahead and do relics. Just in case, if it helps or anything. But I'm not going to do each level individually like I have done with all my other videos. I am actually going to go ahead and do each warp room for a video. So we're going to be going through level 1 through 5 in this video. We're starting with Toad Village level 1. And we're going to be getting the relics, like I said. So now that we have running shoes, which you need to get, well, it helps immensely to get running shoes. And the way you get them is by beating the final boss, Cortex. So, and if you need some help with that, my previous video is a walkthrough for that boss fight. So if you want to go check that out, go right ahead. All right, let's get to it. We're going to grab that right there and then just move on forward. There we go. We got a platinum. And there's our first relic down. We will need these relics, though, in order to get all the gems. I'll explain in a later video. Alright, level 2. Under pressure. Under pressure. But that's more like a gameplay video as far as I'm seeing. So if I die, oh well. Another platinum. That's another relic down. And there it is. Now level 3, Orient Express. Treating this more like a let's play, man. There we go. Golden. Another relic down. There we go, there's that relic. Now we're on the level 4 Boneyard. There we go. Platinum. There we go. All right, on to level 5, making waves. Sure to grab that. There's a lot of risk taking when it comes to speed running. If you can call this speed running. Golden. All right. There we are. We got the relic. All 5 relics for this warp room. And Coco's Tantrum, too. You know what? We're going to go ahead and get all relics in this video. We're just going to go ahead and do it. All right. Not all relics, but all the first 25. So now we got G-Wiz. Now we're just going to go ahead and get the first 25. Because there is some secret relics. Which I don't feel like would fit well into this video. Platinum. All right. That was G-Wiz, level 6. Now we got level 7, hang 'em high. Getting a sip of rope beer. All right. There we go. Well, that sucks. Sucker didn't really want to freaking do that, did he? Golden. All right. All right, level 8 hog ride. AKA Hog ride. Make sure to grab that there. Golden. All right, level 9 tomb time. Golden. Oh, yep, level 10. Midnight Run. Golden. I'm golden, man. I'm golden. All right, next warp room. Level 11, Dynomite. golden. Level 12, Deep Trouble. All right. Shit. Close. I was almost fucking there. Platinum. Got it. Like I said, a lot of risk taking in this shit. Excuse my language, please. Sorry. Alright, so now we got level 13 high time. Special gem lies at the end of the death route. Too bad we're not doing that. We already did it, actually. Thank you. Sapphire. That's the worst we've done. Good thing I'm not going for the achievement. I already actually got the achievement. For getting all gold or better. Alright. Level 14, Road Crash. Platinum. Got the platinum. Which was that? It was 14, right? Yeah. Double header. There we go. Golden. Got the gold relic. There it is. Alright, I'm gonna get a drink. And there we go. It's on level 16, Sphinxinator. Golden. We are golden. All right, level 17. Bye bye, blimps. Golden. Got it. Level 18, Tell No Tales. Thank you. Golden. Got it. Level 19, Future Frenzy. Golden. Level 20, Tomb Raider. Golden. All right, next warp room. Level 21, gone tomorrow. Golden. Level 22, orange asphalt. Platinum. Level 23, Flaming Passion.
Here we go.
golden. Level 24, Mad Bombers. I messed up. Yeah, I messed up. I forgot to get the relic thing. The relic timer. Golden. Bug light, level 25, final level. For this video, anyways. Just for this video, it's the final low. golden. All right. And there we are. That was all the relics from Warp Room 1 through 5. All right. So if you guys liked the video, please hit the like button. If you want to continue seeing some more videos from Mua, please subscribe to my channel so that way you can get notified for when more videos are uploaded. Other than that, have a nice and wonderful day.